Bill and Melinda Gates announced they're splitting up after 27 years of marriage. And now their daughter Jennifer is opening up about how the decision is affecting their family.
So, well, would you go out with me, you know, 2 weeks from Friday night? And I'm like, 2 weeks from Friday night? I said, that wasn't really that spontaneous enough for me. Maybe call me closer to the date. And so I gave him my phone number and he called me 2 hours later at home. He said, well, I have two things I have to go to tonight, but then could you go out with me for a drink? And I said, well, I guess that's a little more spontaneous. So I ended up going out with him.
Bill and Melinda have been married since January 1994 and share three children together, 21-year-old Rory, 18-year-old Phoebe, and 25-year-old Jennifer. And on Monday, they revealed they're calling it quits by releasing a joint statement. Quote, over the last 27 years, we have raised three incredible children and built a foundation that works all over the world to enable all people to lead healthy, productive lives. We continue to share a belief in that mission and will continue our work together at the foundation, but we no longer believe we can grow together as a couple in this next phase of our lives. According to court documents obtained by ET, the two have a separation contract and are asking for the court to divide their debts and liabilities, real property and personal property, as set forth in the separation contract. The documents also state that their marriage is, quote, irretrievably broken. No spousal support is being requested, and their court date is set for April 4th, 2022. The former couple launched the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation in 2000. Its main goals are enhancing healthcare, reducing poverty across the globe, and expanding educational opportunities and access to information technology in the U.S.
We see you all as one of the wealthiest families, but one of the most altruistic families. Where does that come from?
Those are the values that Bill and I grew up with, that our parents instilled in us and said, this is right for the world, that we volunteer our time, our energy, our money. And learning that as a young kid just means that that's what I've grown up to do. And that's what I think all young kids should realize, that they have something to give back to society. Everybody has a talent they can give back.
In a 2019 interview with the Sunday Times, Melinda talked about being married to the Microsoft co-founder. Quote, we've just gotten to a point in life where Bill and I can both laugh about more things. And believe me, I can remember some days that were so incredibly hard in our marriage where you thought, can I do this? Now their eldest daughter, 25-year-old Jennifer, is opening up about her parents' split, taking to her Insta story on Monday to call it a challenging stretch of time for the whole family. Quote, I'm still learning how to best support my own process and emotions, as well as family members at this time, and I am grateful for the space to do so. I won't personally comment further on anything around the separation, but please know that your kind words and support mean the world to me.